Hey, what's up, guys? From Cryptic with a video on his trend. Today, I will be answering two possible questions and will be introducing you to a brand new series that I'm opening up on my channel, but actually just for my convenience, and it's like a series, and it's like a series per se, okay? The second question I'll state it like a lot afterwards of this video, okay? Firstly, I would like to thank you for 38 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much. I never actually thought that I'd get this far. Okay. Like, I thought I'd just maintain, like, at 22 to 23 subscribers. But 38 subscribers, I never thought I'd actually get this far. Like, actually, it's a really big thing to me. And I think I owe that credit to the video that exploded to 1,300 views. Okay. With the video where it states that Fortnite Mobile Season 4 is actually coming back, and it is. Okay, you know, because Apple and Epic Games are actually fighting for Fortnite to be back in the App Store. And, well, I mean, now, basically, it's the court that, you know, hasn't really confirmed it. So, the clash is there. Okay? Anyways, the possible question, the first one, I posted a video which states that I will not be posting videos for a while due to upcoming exams. Okay, and then afterwards, I posted a few more videos. Okay, now you guys might be asking that if you're not posting videos for a while, why are they posting videos after that video? Now that's just me, you know, posting videos. We don't really require much time because those videos only require like 5 minutes of editing plus 2 minutes to upload the video. Okay, and one video which is called FBC Brawl. Okay, plus the video that says I'll not be posting videos for a while. You guys not watched it. You know, an image of that video will appear after at the end of this video, okay? Now, back to where I was, that video, that's just me squeezing in just enough time for a video, okay? You know, it's called FBC Bro. What's FBC? It's actually Finland broadcast channel, like BBC, like BBC, British broadcast channel, but instead the B is instead of F. And that's because Supercell's headquarters are actually at Helsinki, Finland. Okay, so Finland broadcast channel, whatever. Okay, yeah. So that's one a possible question covered. That's just me posting videos, with squeezing enough time, just enough time to post a video. Okay, moving on to the brand new series per se that I'm opening up my channel for my convenience and also actually partly for you guys. It's actually a Q&A series. Okay, now why am I making a series? It's actually because you guys know I'm so forgetful and sometimes I'll forget to hold a Q&A. Okay, that's actually possible. Okay, so I want to make a series because whenever I make series, those series will be like literally like drilled into my brain, like this series exists on my channel, so I've got to keep posting, constantly posting on that for that series. But Q&A, I won't have to constantly post, but I'll have to post, right? Opening up the Q&A series right now suggests that I'm going to be holding Q&A soon. That's very true. I'm actually holding Q&A in this video, okay? But it's not the typical kind of Q&A that you're thinking, okay? The type of Q&A I'm holding, okay, this is just like one Q&A. In the future, Q&As will like be like a typical kind of Q&As from your other YouTubers channel that you've subscribed to, okay, but this Q&A in particular is not going to be the same kind. It's actually how it works is, in the comment or email, I would like you to post a comment. Your comment will be a question that you want to ask me, plus a way for me to contact you so I can answer your question directly to you. Like, I'll be sending my answer for your question directly to you and no one else. Okay, because, well, I'm not going to make a designated video just for the Q&A and me answering your questions. Because, you know, upcoming exams where I will study. And those kind of videos will take a lot of editing. So I'll just be quickly just put like my typing down my answer and then just sending it back to you, okay, directly. So An example is maybe like this guy, let's call him Earphone Case. Okay, he comments down below. For example, I can even think of his email. So he sent me a question and a way for me to contact him. Okay, let's just assume that his way for me to contact him is earphonecase@gmail.com. So he sent me the question, for example, what's your name? I told him my name. Then after that, my real name. He asked me what my real name is. Then I emailed him back at earphonecase@gmail.com, saying my real name, and then he gets it. Okay, that's how it's gonna work. Okay. Now it can that can either be comment or email. Okay, just comment or email, please. Okay, like, because other ways to contact you will be pretty hard, honestly. Okay, so yeah. Okay, sorry. Okay. Now, sorry, I see that. Okay. Now, the rules that I want to say, I don't want to sound so instructional, so I'll just say prefer, okay, but when I say prefer is actually I want you to do that, like it's a rule, okay? So I prefer you to just send me 3 questions from like each subscriber send me 3 questions, and I'll send you 3 answers, okay? Because there are 38 of you, and then 38 times 3, if you calculate it, it's like over 100 questions, 114 questions to be precise, and I obviously cannot answer 140 questions in one video. So yeah, so just send me 3 questions at most. Again, I'll try to answer them all. Okay, but you can even post less if you want. Okay, yeah, you can even send me less if you want. Okay, easy for me, right? Yeah. Okay, but I will answer your questions. Okay, but if all of you send me 3 questions, I'll have to try my best to answer them. But I obviously cannot answer all of them, right? Yeah. So if for example, Earphone Case right here, back to him, he sends me more than 3 questions, I'll only be answering the first 3 questions he sends me. And he sent me 5 questions. I'll only answer the first 3 questions, and the last 2 I'll actually just be ignoring. Okay, yeah. But if I have enough time, maybe I'll just give you like part of my answer. Okay, yeah. Sorry, so something. Yeah, okay. Sorry, hope you didn't hear that out loud, okay? Such like a real warning to lower the volume. Yeah, sorry. Okay, so that's how it's gonna work also. Okay, now I'm gonna be a bit mean right now, but you guys are practically inactive except for those people who commented on that video, which exploded 1,300 views. Some of you commented. Now, the rest of you are practically inactive. So what I want to see right now is just, you know, I would really appreciate it if you participate in this event, because this event is going to be carried out for the next 2 weeks, because after 2 weeks is going to be my exams. So, you know, and my exams just a few days, right? Yeah, my period of exams just a few days. So then after the exams, my rate of posting will be really fast, right? Yeah, and you guys will have constant content to, you know, experience. Editing before. I did that word by accident. Okay, so so this event will be carried out for the next 2 weeks, and so to keep you guys entertained, because I cannot just not post videos for, you know, so long, because you guys subscribe to my channel for entertainment, okay? So I want to entertain you guys, but I cannot post gaming videos. That's why I'm holding this Q&A, so that you can find out more about me, but not too personal information, okay? Please, no one wants to review personal information like that personal, right? You know what I mean, okay? Yeah, so yeah, that's actually about it. I'm gonna overwhelm you with numbers right now, okay? 38 subscribers, which is 3 more to 40 subscribers. 40 is just 10 more to 50. 50 is just half of 100 subscribers, so that's why it's a big deal to me, okay? I told you I'll overwhelm you with numbers. If you're not overwhelmed, that means you're good at math. Okay? So, that's actually gonna all I want to say for this video. Okay, I really hope you guys participate in this event, and I'll also be posting it in my Discord server for those of you who have joined. For those of you who haven't, go join it now. Swear to God, you better join it now. Okay, you have to. Just refer to my Instagram account at CryptichYT, no caps, and then just see it. Then in my bio, the link for the Discord server will just be there. So you better go join it. Because if you don't, you're gonna miss the fun. Okay, you're gonna miss the fun. If you forget about this event after watching this video, you're in trouble. You're gonna regret it. You're lost. So you better join right now. For that reason, and also because I'm haunting your dreams. That also. Okay? No one can resist these big guys, man. Come on. These big guys will be literally everything that you will see in your dreams. If you don't join this Discord server. My Discord server. Understand that? Understand that? Okay. It will happen. It will happen. Okay. Yeah. That is it. Reminder again, second possible question. Yes, second possible question. I will not be posting videos for now. Then this will confirm takes a lot of editing. Why am I posting this video? Because I want to entertain you guys. So I have actually cleared some stuff for some tuitions or whatever for this video. Okay, yeah. Just kidding, I don't clear any t-shirts, whatever. I just happen to have some free time right now. Yeah, so. Okay, to entertain you guys so that you guys know what I'm planning, okay? And those of you who have followed me on Instagram, well, I mean, I gave you notice that I'll be posting a video with some interesting stuff. I mean, I don't think this series is that interesting for you. Like, I wouldn't know if it's interesting for you. For me, it's pretty interesting. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Reminder: the video which states that I'm not gonna be posting videos for a while. An image of that video will appear at the end of this video, which is this the end of this video. Okay, so after I dismiss my display. So we end for this video, guys. Subscribe and like. Always mean a lot to me. And yeah, that's all I wanna say. Yeah, bye guys.